Hello, I am FrAvatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Fallout New Vegas. Okay, Nuka-Cola has worn off. Sorry for the abrupt end of last episode. I had recorded about 7 more minutes from here, and then the game crashed the desktop, so let's go from here instead, I guess. I'll just redo the steps. I want to go to the prison. Because reprogramming the robot to be a guard, yeah. I don't like the idea of making robots, toasters, into leaders. Because they can be reprogrammed or programmed with ulterior motives that they just don't know about until execute order 66. You know? So. I don't know if I should try to pretend I'm one of their friends. I don't think I can one-man army the place. Uh-oh, dehydration. Flowers here, I guess. Probably don't. Missed it, did I? Oh, got it. Don't need to be hiding all the time here, I think. Nothing yet. Hearing things, but I'm not seeing anything. Well, whatever I'm gonna need those white flowers for, I'm gonna have a lot ready. Let's go. Yeah, okay, so I think it's time to... I don't think I'm going to pretend to be a guard, because it's not a good idea, I don't think. I will pretend to be one of them. Yeah, am I? Do I look like one of them? There's something nasty here. Two. so much. I can see through the rocks here. Missing textures. Where are you? Got him in the head though, that's pretty good. Okay. Wow, okay. That was a unnecessarily long zoom. Still this way, huh? Nope. Nasty radiation. Now it makes me think that there's something in there. Else? Let's get out of here. Oh. Shouldn't be too bad. It's worth it for the doctor's bag and extra books or magazines. Okay, let's go. Are they hostile? Look like it. Okay. Map. Yeah, due east. Over those hills, probably. Not sure I should be approaching under false pretenses here. There we go. There it is. I'm guessing that place is full of mines are on the way in, so stay hidden for now. Sure, there's... Yeah, there's a guy on the guard tower. I don't see anything yet. Right there. There. Well, since I'm already broken, let's try doing it this way. There. That's how you're supposed to do it. There's another one right there. Minesweeper. Oh, now I'm overburdened. Yeah, probably. Water, purified water. And then it wasn't just those three, was it? Grab 8 hours, 13 hours of sleep here. Hoping it helps me heal from that, taking that foot injury. Let's see. Minor starvation. By much, really. How hungry am I? Oh, 217. And water. Sleep is fine. All right, I need to eat a lot more. Wow, this up-down terrain could hide mines a lot easier. Empty dresser. Thank you. books. Don't see anybody. Next thing is to try to go around here. See if there's any way into the perimeter. There's wolves over there, or coyotes or something. They've seen me. Okay, now they don't see me. Kill those dogs or coyotes or whatever they are. Oh, dogs! It's just dogs. Let's go talk to the dogs. Hey, hey, doggy. Are you nasty doggies? Hey. What is it, boy? Some dog treats? I remember I had some. No? Hunger level. Wow, I'm gonna be fighting hunger. It looks like. Am I really that much out of good foods? It looks like, huh? All I got is some fruits on me. No? Oh well. Well, that's what it's gonna have to be, living off the fruits of the land for now. Entry to the gates here. Don't see any mines. They should put some here since the gate's open. Is there like only one approach to this place? It's really a real. That skull is. Something's going on back here. Guys, hey guys.
You eyeballing me?
Yeah, kinda. What you got back here?
Damn, run low on smokes again.
I've got some. Beer. That's a campfire. Yay. It's like money here. Or a stim pack or something. But campfire. Fiery purgative. Cure animal poison. Yes. Tan gecko hide. That. A little bit. I really feel like shooting you guys.
You eyeballing me?
Yeah. Don't push it, buddy. That on top there. Can't tell. There. Maybe you can jump over the fence. Tall grass, another good spot for... Oh, hey dogs. Wild dog. Not happy dog. He hurt me. A lot. My arm, I think. Yeah, crippled arm. Where are you? Oh, right there. Really? Wow, what a tough dog. Well, thanks for blowing up that mine for me, dog. Dog meat, dog hide. Just one? I'd have put more. I don't think there's any way I can do this, it's too far. No, not even with a running start. No, I didn't even jump. Nah, it's not gonna work. Hunger level has increased again. Oh, I need to eat something. Pork and beans. Keep an eye out for explosives. There might be more. Attempt to approach peacefully then. Just in case this turns out bad.
Okay, I know I wasn't serving time with no girl, or I'd have heard about it. You come to play with the Powder Gangers?
What is this place?
This is, or was, the Big House. New California Republic Correctional Facility. Not much correcting went on here, just slave labor. One day, us prisoners decided to liberate ourselves. Killed the warden, killed the guards, took over the whole damn territory.
Well, good for you guys, I guess. Who's in charge of the prison now?
That'll be Eddie. You can usually find him sitting in the warden's old chair up in the main building.
All right. Can I go in?
Well, I don't know. Depends on if you can make it worth my time. 100 caps sounds right to me.
Barter? Okay, here's the caps.
All right, you can go on in. Can't guarantee your safety, though. Just saying.
You're free, why are you sticking around?
We've got the biggest, baddest fort in the wasteland. There's water and power, and if we need grub, we just go out and steal it.
Oh, come on, steal it.
Me? I ran with the toughest gang in the hub. You've heard of the hub, right? It's, west of here, I think. Back in California. That's us. We got sent here to fix the rails and make some new ones. And for that, we got to use dynamite. Of course, dynamite works pretty good against caravan guards, too. So, that's what we do. Rob and blow things up.
Oh, so
yeah, whatever.
Uncivilized. Okay, so I'm not gonna fool anybody by pretending to be them. So I might as well go in all guts and glory, then.
What do you want now?
Nothing.
Just yeah, whatever.
In. This would be a bloodbath if I would have tried to get in here. Vending machine. What about you? Myers? that an arrow? Oh no, a butter knife and a butter knife? Just two butter knives, okay. Broken terminal. Well, let's talk to Myers here.
Didn't know anyone would willingly walk into this place. Not unless they were looking for trouble. What's your story?
Why are you still here?
I'm not quite sure the kind of greeting NCR troopers will give an escaped con like myself. Figure it's better to stay put for now.
Tell me more.
I understand that Cook was behind it all. I kept my head down the whole time. Didn't want any part of it. I stuck around, figuring the NCR would show up and put things back the way they were. No sense in making myself look guilty, right?
All right. Who's Cook?
Some kind of anti-NCR rebel. Some people just don't like being pushed around and told what to do.
Where can I find this Cook?
He went north with some of the other guys. Didn't say where. Didn't say why. All I know is he's got some kind of score to settle with the NCR.
Wow, really? Who's in charge?
Right now, Eddie and his boys run the place. They've got the guns and the dynamite, so they call the shots.
Okay. What did you do?
I was a sheriff, believe it or not, for a small town far to the west of here.
Oh, really?
The short version is that sometimes justice is a little slow. I helped speed it up one too many times.
All right.
I'm not sorry for anything I did, but I will do the time. Fair enough trade, if you ask me.
How would you feel about becoming Prim's new sheriff?
Assuming an NCR pardon comes with the job, and it'd better. I also need to be able to do things my own way.
Sure.
Due process has its place. But sometimes it's just a waste of time.
Sure.
I'll need to know that I'm not going to end up right back in prison.
You got a deal.
All right, then. Guess I'll just make a quiet exit. No need for a goodbye party or anything.
Okay, well, now that I've got, like, free reign for a little bit, I'm not sure for how long. I might get in trouble if I stay too long.
Any lawman that comes after me won't have it easy.
But now I do want to... This might be a trap. Oh, look at that. Interface, why do you have to be so consoleified? Anything else? No? That's all I could do? Anybody here for no reason? Hey, buddy. You might be asking for trouble. So it's like barracks. Let's just get out of here. Well, unless this is... Oh yeah, sure. Here? So losing karma from stealing from the bad guys. It said empty, didn't it? Powder charge. Wasn't me. I was not even in here ever. See? Wasn't me. Now I kinda wanna see if there's anything else. Empty desk.
Never gets old when something blows up.
Yeah? Yes. Oh, now I'm overburdened. Need 50 lockpick. Now I'm overburdened. Yes, yes. Explosives plus 10. Okay, good. Be careful here. I don't want to become re-addicted to alcohol. Nothing of interest, really. Have to be careful about not getting too irradiated here. That water tasted like copper. I don't want to lose the karma in here. I don't want to be too goody two shoes. Hey, Hannigan. You're named, so does that mean you're a good guy? You're probably like the doctor for these
guys.
Heard
there was a new face around. I'm the doctor around here. Sort of.
Right?
I was an NCR medic for 6 months, so I'm not exactly a doctor. Still. It's more medical training than any of the other guys here. It also gives me an excuse to stay out of any raiding parties. The gang can't lose its only doctor now, can it?
What did you do to end up in here?
Medical supplies go for a decent amount of caps in the right markets. I figured the quartermaster wouldn't notice any missing. I was wrong.
Ah. What did you do before?
Let's see. I've been a farmhand, a bouncer, a bandit, and an NCR trooper. I don't recommend any of them.
Yeah, really? Okay. What's your reason for staying?
The location by the highway makes it a good spot to shake down any travelers passing through. That's why Eddie and the rest are still around. Me? I like having big walls between myself and the wasteland.
I see. So you're pretty neutral. How did you all manage to escape?
One night, there was a big explosion from the other cell block. I had no idea what was going on, so I took cover in my bunk. When it was all over, the guards were dead and we were free. Most of the other prisoners scattered, but a few of us stuck around, obviously.
Yeah, obviously. All right. Well, thanks for the info.
Later.
So not everybody in here is, like, really nasty. But I can't do anything here. You're just sitting there, so... Refrigerator. I am kind of hungry.
Hey.
Yeah, but I'll eat it, so no proof, right? Iguana bits and purified water. I am kind of thirsty. And iguana bits. Wow, have you got some ever cool glasses? I want your glasses, buddy. That's Eddie, the guy in charge. I'm not sure I really want to talk to him.
Hello.
Just want to steal from you. That's all. Is that asking too much?
Hello. Hello.
Hello, hello. He still knows I'm here. Okay, so I kind of have to use... That's one of those plus skills. Yeah, fine. I like still hungry or something? Why did I lose? What's my stats? For eating the dog meat, I'm gonna have to wait for it to wear off. Okay. H2O, I'm good. Food, I'm good. Sleep, I'm good. Okay. Uncooked dog meat will do that to you, I guess. Oh, locked door. Average, okay. Like your glasses, buddy. Just put some solder here. Torch, you know. Oh, did I miss that last? I did. Gun case. Oh, I see you. Merge it here. Doctor's bag. Thanks. I have to drop something that's... See, these curtains are heavy. There. There we go. Jump out if you wanted to.
You eyeballing me?
No, not really. Nothing. It's good that there's one right there. Okay.
Never gets old when something blows up.
Blows up. Well, that was a lot easier than I expected. I thought I was gonna have to fight my way through it. Let's just run our way back here, I guess. Hey guys.
Any lawman that comes after me won't have it easy.
You make me so much want to kill you. Lawman, any lawman. I'm just gonna stick around here and, you know, we're near the road and I'm just gonna steal from the people because that's easy. And I was like, bastards. have the choice of being a good person or a bad person. After everything, you don't have to keep being a bad person. You can turn a new page. Oh well, whatever, huh? Let's go see what's over this way. Fight the apathy, or don't. Nice. Nice. So what we have here, a Scorch Book, Burn Book, Lad's Life. What else we got here? Dino toy. Take that pre-war money, thank you. And that bobby pin. Cooking pan. Tin plate. And there's a campfire. Not a too bad campsite. A little bit of dynamite there too. Yeah, still got nothing. Dog steak, how much would that be? 40? It anymore. Oh, there's a note here. So should we? Now I'm overburdened. Yeah. This cart's not open at all. I wonder what's inside. Thought I saw something and it was just my crosshair. Saw something moving in the rocks. Okay, so let's go on over here. Am I reading that right? Every pack of cigarettes weighs 3. They really don't want you to smoke in this game, do they? No, 0.5. It weighs 3 in total. Okay. Okay. It's the same thing for the cigarettes then. The carton. It didn't weigh 6, it's because I had 6 or whatever. It was 2 each or whatever. To the north. what we got here. Mole rats? There's another one. How'd you survive that shot to the head there, buddy? I'm just hanging out there, nothing else? Not convinced. Invisible wall. You can do better than that, game makers. Yikes, okay. I'm back here, and since I'm back here, I can't. Just like if the game doesn't want me to go straight down that way. I guess it's to make it so the enemies from the kind of. I don't know why. Yikes. No. Well, now I know this here is sweet pods or whatever they're called. Honey mesquite pods. More flowers. See anything? By the way, buddy, I hope you changed your clothes before you got near town. You didn't absolutely have to approach wearing a wearing the prisoner's outfits, I hope. I guess I'm kind of glad I didn't go in gung-ho. Hey, buddy? Trooper? Hope I'm not too broken, but yeah, okay. Go talk to him first. Just want to make sure that he didn't arrest my buddy. You didn't arrest my buddy, did you?
Hello.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Ma'am.
Goodbye, guys. You guys are fishy. Creep me out how quick you put your clothes back on. Didn't go and put more, right? No? Okay, good. Sheriff, should be you.
Hey.
Hey.
Have you gotten my pardon from the NCR yet?
I'll let you know when I do.
Okay. Hurry back. I don't want anyone to start shooting at me.
So how did I miss that? Alright, well, I think this is long enough for this episode, so thank you for joining us. I hope you enjoyed it. And, we'll see you in the next one. Or, we try to get the pardon for this guy and keep going on with the quests. So we'll see you there. In the meantime, take care, and bye-bye.